you're looking for a proton, it's the water that you float on. An open that you wrote on, and if you put your coat on, you're sure to find a proton before you marry knows. Never go anywhere without your molecules. That's what I sincerely recommend. No, never go anywhere without your molecules. A molecule can be your closest friend. If you want an electron, it's the dial you select on. The street you intersect on, the paper you correct on, the mirror you reflect on, and the fridge which it goes. Oh, never go anywhere without your molecules. And celebrate the fact that they abound. No, never go anywhere without your molecules. Life would be a mess without your molecules around. Proton, electron, if you're looking for a neutron, well, if you've got your bathing suit on, just ask for Isaac Newton, sleeping on a futon, if he's got a neutron in his clothes. And never go anywhere, never go anywhere, never go anywhere with the molecules. Never go anywhere.